U93, it's Katie, and you can call or text me anytime, 289-9393. When is the last time you've actually dined in at a restaurant? I think it's completely reasonable to want to wait it out. I'll admit that I have gone out to eat since the beginning of the pandemic, but only twice, I swear, only twice. And I prefer to sit outside. But have you dined in at a restaurant since the beginning of the pandemic? You can call or text me, 289-9393, or vote in our Facebook poll at U93. Melinda in South Bend, you said it's become kind of like a regular thing.
I mean, we go every single Sunday to breakfast, so it's just honestly nice to get out of the house and have some normalcy. I mean, they do distance out tables. Of course, a little bit different. I mean, we go to a restaurant where we all can sit at the same table.
It's nice that you're able to all sit together, because I know that some restaurants have actually put a cap on tables where you can't see more than six people.
Yeah, it's definitely not the same. We usually have about 15 people on Sundays, and we go to one restaurant that lets us all sit together. Otherwise, everywhere else is six people only.
Let's take a look at those final poll results. It's Katie. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you subscribe below so you don't miss a future video, because you could be in the next one.